As for another couple expecting, G Herbo and Taina, she is looking so beautiful. They just had an amazing baby shower, and we need to talk all about it because these two, okay, are taking it straight to the bank for their baby. Let's get right into it. Has shown you that love exists, and it's been so beautiful and so elegant. These guys are very, very young, and it's to show you that age ain't nothing but a number. I'm just so happy to always see these two together and always see G Herbo actually being an amazing father. You guys know that G Herbo has actually caught a case with the feds, y'all, okay? And it was allegedly due to credit card fraud, okay? So him and Taina need to make the most of the situation, and they're actually doing it, and they're looking fabulous in all kinds of spreads of magazines and also in their baby shower pictures. I saw clips and, you know, little snippets of the baby shower, and I just love the part where she was dancing with her biological father. It just really warmed my heart because we know that G Herbo has came from a rough background, and Taina, okay, I'm sorry to say, allegedly watching Fabulous beat the tooth out of her mother, Emily B. Come on, this girl has been through the wire as well, okay? Because you guys know that you could take the hood out of dashiki, but you can't take dashiki out of the hood. Vice versa, however you say it, okay? Where a person is ghetto, they're gonna be ghetto no matter where they're at, okay? And Fabulous has put Emily B through some shizness, which is why I feel like I hope that they're able to break the generational curse with these two in their beautiful relationship, having their beautiful baby. And I'm just so excited for Taina because Taina is such a beautiful, classy, young lady. And G Herbo has actually got his act together so well that recently we saw Taina and Ari Fletcher actually celebrating their son Johan's birthday. So it was just so amazing to watch these two, and I was just so happy to see this couple actually growing, and it's just been so beautiful and such a bundle of joy. That's all I have for you guys today. I will keep you guys posted. I can't wait for the baby to come out. You guys are on Jahaira Maravilla TV. Don't forget to hit that bottom button and subscribe to your girl, Jahaira Maravilla. I love you guys. God bless. Thank you.
me pray to keep you from the perils that will surely come. See, life for you, my prince, has just begun. And I thank you for choosing me to come through.